Shakes, he'll be happier.
I've had all 25 flavors. I love them.
Awesome!
I came to play to play. There's a price to pay. Time for you to get down on your knees.
Golden opportunity for Miz as he gets set to take on Ryback. Ryback been very vocal over the past 24 hours about winning his championship. He said after 10 years of trying, we are witnessing the rise of Ryback.
Miz, a current A-lister, a former Intercontinental Champion. Ryback could be a one-day champion if Miz walks out of here with that title belt.
Welcome to the second most must-see WWE talk show in history, and I say second. And I say second because there would be no cutting edge, there would be no highlight reel, there would be no body shop, no barber shop, no snake pit, there would be no Heartbreak Hotel, and there certainly would not be Miz TV if it wasn't for the originator of them all, Piper's Pit. From the bottom of my heart, Roddy, you will be missed.
I'm an embarrassment.
Yes.
You know what I think's funny? You know what I think's embarrassing is the fact that I've accomplished more in 3 months here than you have in 3 years.
Really, Kevin? Well, why don't you back that up, because this may be Miz TV, but this is still...
Kevin, I know you're new to all of this, but on Miz TV, guests usually wait till I introduce them.
Yeah, well, here's the thing. I decided that I'm turning this into the Kevin Owens show.
This is my show. This is Miz TV.
No, it's the Kevin Owens show. It is, and after Sunday night, once I have the WWE World Heavyweight Championship over my right shoulder, you and nobody else will be able to deny that I am, how does Triple H put it? Oh yeah, the man.
Don't worry, Kevin.
Supposed to team later tonight.
And Vince was supposed to introduce this guy.
No matter how this plays out this Sunday, I'm walking out with the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Dean, I think there's one other person that might have something to say about that.
I will cut through every last one of these superstars like a hot knife going through butter.
What?
And I will become your new WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Guys, I'm confused.
Am I missing something, King?
You're not even in the tournament.
You know, hey, University of Tennessee, this on me. This one is on me. Gentlemen, my bad. I'd like to wish you good luck. Wish you good luck. I'm not wishing y'all good luck.
Don't you get how Miz TV is supposed to go? I introduce you, I ask the hard-hitting questions, then I talk about the finals, how it could pit friend versus friend or champion versus champion, how you all will put it on the line for the richest prize in this industry, and then you're all supposed to face off, and then guess what? Guess what? Then it becomes the most dramatic Survivor Series of all time, thanks to the Miz.
You gotta chill out. You need to chill out right now. This is your show. You're from Hollywood. You know how this works. You're the director. Direct. tell us what to do. What's the magic word here? What do they say over there, indeed? Is it? Action.
That's not even how they say it in Hollywood. How they say it in Hollywood is, and action.
Bruno Miz up out of his chair, into the ring. He's blasting the WWE champion, not once, but twice with that metal briefcase.
He's thinking about it. The wheels are turning. Miz trying to get a handle on the situation.
Is he going to cash it in?
Is Sheamus hurt enough? Is he vulnerable enough?
He's got a referee right there in the ring already.
And look at going for the skull-crushing finale. Sheamus trying to fight out of it. Miz going for the skull-crushing finale here.
I think he wants to try to drive Miz, Sheamus' head into that briefcase.
And Sheamus realizes desperate times. And he does.